Hello everybody, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. We're here next to Charles Lee playing as, this guy. We gotta go in here, so we'll do that. And continue the story.
Johnson's told me what you intend. As it happens, the man who helped me is the same one you seek. His name is Silas Thatcher.
That fancy lad is our slaver.
Don't let his velvet tongue deceive you. A crueler and more vicious creature I've never known.
Cruel.
What can you tell me of his operation?
He hosts at least 100
turn
men,
this off.
More than half of whom are redcoats.
All this
it's really hot in here.
Hardly. The man's a commander in the king's troop, in charge of the Southgate Fort.
We need to find a way inside. Let me think on it. In the meantime, I'll attend to our final recruit.
John Pitcairn's our man. I'll take you to him.
Okay. Let me move this a little back a bit. All right. John Pitcairn? All right, let's go. Really fast. Okay. B. Pressing B.
State your business.
New recruit.
More kindling for the pyre, eh? Well, go on then.
Great.
How'd you manage that?
Did you forget, sir? My commission is with General Braddock. When I'm not attending to you, of course.
Okay. You sound kind of weird. But that's fine. Alright.
Pitcairn, you fool! Your acts are treacherous. Give me one good reason. I shouldn't kill you right now.
All right, another somatic.
Were you planning to announce yourself, or did you hope my men
Sir,
wouldn't notice your arrival?
If you'll allow me to explain.
By all means. I should like very much to hear this.
I have not deserted, sir. I am here under Commander Amherst's orders.
Show me a letter bearing his seal, and you might be spared the gallows.
I have no such thing. The nature of my work, sir,
It's the sort of thing best not put to paper.
Hathan,
General, that's his name.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Wolves often travel in packs.
Master Pitcairn won't be here for but a few weeks. I shall return him to his proper post once our work is finished.
The devil's work, no doubt.
Probably.
It's bad enough my superiors have insisted. I grant you use of Charles. But they've said nothing about this traitor. You'll not have him.
Edward, listen to reason.
We're done here. See these gentlemen out.
Point the bayonet. Cool. Don't point a bayonet at an assassin. I love how I don't have to do almost nothing for these scenes.
Well,
I could skip them, but that's all.
And to think I used to call him brother.
What now? Well, they'll chase us off if we try and return.
We're done with this camp. As luck would have it, so are they. Come along.
Great.
What are you planning?
To steal Master Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see.
All right.
Now.
We're gonna sneak.
When I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
But we don't have any places to hide behind. I can't sneak. Okay, cool. Alright.
Where should we head next?
Perhaps down Marlborough?
No. Its residents are too content. Their homes are nice. Their days untroubled.
What of Lynn or Ship Street?
Yes.
Okay.
Those fresh arrived are often soon in dire straits. they're more likely to seize upon an opportunity to fatten their purses and feed their young.
All right, great. I have to look at them too. All right, we got eagle vision apparently. Ah, he pushed me. Charles is such a bastard. All right, we're gonna keep on sneaking. I'm gonna wait for them to get a little bit further away, and I'm gonna go over there. All right, come on. Are you serious, Charles? This is amazing. I want to see what he does. Distraction. There we go, distraction!
You thieves and scoundrels, one and all! Fie on you and your false war! After him!
I knew on your false war. I'm gonna go run after them now. Come on. Ow! No, that's a wall. Everyone move. Alright. That's amazing.
Unhand him, Edward.
You again.
Let us go. And John Pitcairn with us.
Okay.
I will not have my authority challenged.
You just have. Nor I.
Them all in chains.
Oh, hell.
All right, I guess I have to kill him myself. Oh, Jesus. He's making all the noise. Who the hell is raving so heavily?
I stayed my hand today because you were once my brother, and a better man than this. Or should our path ever cross again, all debts will be forgotten. You're free now, John.
Wow.
Traitor! Go on then. Join them on their fool's errand.
Fool's errand.
And when you find
okay.
Lying, I assume you've good reason for causing all this madness. What is it you require of me?
I'll explain everything on the way.
Great. Like, that guy's just yelling away in the back. Just amazing. Alright, they put us outside for some reason. Can I go in? Alright, I guess we have to wait for this thing to blah 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 blah. Blah? Blah. Great. Alright, that's how you YouTube. Alright. Let's go inside. Let's go upstairs. Extremely slowly, because apparently when you're inside you cannot run. You can still aim though. Just amazing. Just amazing. Upstairs we go. Apparently we own the upstairs area. Let's talk to Charles. Alright, start the mission. The mission of old.
Gentlemen. I believe I found the solution to our problem. Or rather, Odysseus has.
How do you? Are you a new guy?
The Greek hero, you lobcock.
Allow me to explain.
What?
We went to Silas' fort, under the pretext of kinship. Once inside, we spring our trap, free the captives, and kill the slaver.
Dodgy, dodgy. I like it.
Then, let us begin. First,
We need to find ourselves a convoy.
Alright, let's go find a convoy then. Great. Alright, convoy will be found soon, I hope. By the way, I'm sick, if you haven't noticed that by now. So who are we slaving? Who are they slaving, I mean?
Convoy should be here soon. We'll attack on my signal.
Understood, sir.
It's pouring. Yet he doesn't give a shit.
Time is right. We can catch them all unawares.
Alright, we gotta flip this thing over, apparently.
For cheerful diversion at all times of year, contract the musical services of fellow Burbernet.
Because someone's just yelling away in the background. That's so nice. You get the mood going. Something's making beepy noises. I'll have to check it out after the video's over. Let's grab this weapon. Aim at that guy. Oh, there it is. Like, where's my aimy thing? Okay, that girl just appeared out of nowhere. That's nice.
What the hell is this?
A diversion.
A thousand pardons, sirs. Seems we've had ourselves an unhappy little accident.
Get it sorted, and quickly.
Of course, my lord. At once.
Wait, we could just do it from here? Oh shoot, he's gonna see me. I messed up.
Hurry up now.
We're trying.
My patience is wearing thin.
Where'd my gun go? I lost my gun. Ah, Jesus. I need
Look.
A gun. Oh, Jesus. I lost my gun! My gun!
Alright, that's it.
Oi! Aphem! It's now or never!
I can't do it. Fine. Fine. We'll do it like this. Fine. We'll do it the hard way. We could do this. Fine, we'll do it the hard way. I lost my gun. I don't know how, but I lost it. Great.
Charles, you and William should serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services.
Great. So apparently they're like enslaving Indians.
Along with those held inside Southgate Fort.
Free me.
Not until we're inside the gate. I can't chance an inspection of the gate going wrong. I'll see you safe. You have my word.
And the guy again, yelling in the background.
Do you know anything of Silas' operation?
Alright.
How many men we might expect? The nature of their defenses?
Silence.
You must be rather important to him if you were given your own escort.
Sir, we've enemies ahead. Shall I engage them?
No.
All right.
Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of them.
As you wish.
All right, there's one...
You should trust us. Though I suppose it's only natural for you to be wary. So be it.
They're running around, and that guy is over there. All right. And these two are in front. Being all like, oh, we're like... bringing in slaves. Indian slaves. Okay, they're gonna go up there.
Oh, identify and yourselves. Where is Lieutenant Jones? What's the meaning of this?
Alright, how do we LB?
Engage the enemy.
Oh, the music in the background. Oh my god, I love this music. Dude, catch up. I don't know any of their names except Hathan, I think? Hathan Kenway?
Goddamn dogs.
Let no man reach us. Looks like you're to meet the Reaper.
He missed. And he was like right there. And how did they not hear the gunfire? Okay, there's three of us now, or four of us, including me, but I'm just sitting here being cool. And then there's two over there still.
Aha! Bringing fresh meat, eh?
Eh?
I
wanna
take a look at your Silas user.
What?
On your guard, men.
Of course.
Hold the moment, squire.
Only say the word, and I'll cut them down.
There's like four against 20, maybe?
Engage the enemy.
Engage the enemy.
Looks like you're to meet the Reaper.
Wow. And now we're stopped.
All clear.
Alright, let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's six of us against an entire army. This is fantastic. Alright, I guess we're at the fort now. I'll have to end the video here because passed by my set time limit. But of course, I'll let the... There's probably going to be a cinematic. I'll let this pass. I'll let this play. And then I'll end the video.
Halt!
Halt.
Evening, gentlemen.
State your business.
Delivery.
Obviously.
Silas. Go on, then.
See? I'm freeing you just as I said I would. Now, if you'll allow me to explain.
And then she just gets up and runs off.
Let her go.
But she'll give us away.
No, she won't.
What's the plan?
Free the captives and avoid detection.
What of Silas?
He dies.
I know when you're ready to strike.
Alright. Perform self-assassination from a corner spot. 0 out of 3. Find and kill the general. I don't know who that is. But here, we'll do it all next episode. As always, leave a like if you liked it. Leave your suggestions in the comment section of things that you want me to play or do in games like this and other games. Especially Skyrim or Red Faction Guerrilla. Because those are open world games and there's a lot of things for me to do. And as always, subscribe for more videos from me, Paul Raptor, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!